One day I was walking, I heard her complaining. I saw an old woman, the picture of gloom. She gazed at the mud on her doorstep, it was raining. And this is her song as she wielded her broom. For life is a trial and love is a trouble. Beauty will fade and riches will flee. Pleasures will dwindle and prices will double. Nothing is as I would wish it to be. There's too much of worriment goes to a bonnet. Too much of ironing goes to a shirt. There's nothing that pays for the time you waste on it. Nothing that lasts us but trouble and dirt.
In March there is mud, there is slush in December. The midsummer breezes are loaded with dust. In fall the leaves litter in dreary September. The rug paper rots and the candlesticks rust.
For life is a trial and love is a trouble. Beauty will fade and riches will flee. Pleasures will dwindle and prices will double. And nothing is as I would wish it to be. There's worms in the cherries and slugs on the roses. Ants in the sugar and mice in the pies. The rubbish of spiders no mortal supposes. And ravaging roaches and damaging flies.
It's sweeping at six and it's dusting at seven. It's breakfast at eight and it's dishes at nine. It's potting and panning from 10 till 11. We scarce break our fast ere we plan how to die.
For life is a trial and love is a trouble. Beauty will fade and riches will flee. Pleasures will dwindle and prices will double. And nothing is as I would wish it to be. With grease and with grime from corner to center. Forever at war and forever alert. No rest for a day, lest the enemy enter. I live my whole life in a battle with dirt.
Last night in my dreams I was stationed forever on a small, weary isle in the midst of the sea. My one chance at life was a ceaseless endeavor to sweep off the waves ere they swept over me.
Alas, it's no dream, ahead I behold it. I fear I am helpless, my fate to avert. She lay down her broom and her apron she folded. She lay down and died and was buried in dirt. Life is a trial and love is a trouble. Beauty will fade and riches will flee. Pleasures will dwindle and prices will double. And nothing is as I would wish it to be.